And this is the start of the second half. Now Ishige. Given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Now we'll have a goal kick. Goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. That will be a free kick. Driven goalwards, volleyed goalwards. Goes for the volley. And a corner given by the referee. Cut off! Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. That's going to be a free kick. Got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Varga couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Bit of movement by the opposition to nick that ball from the throw. Won back very quickly. Rose. It's a decent cross. Question. It's a yellow card for the offender, and it's undoubtedly a penalty.
Well, it's a great chance for this side to stick one in the net, and for that player, he's got to be careful from here on in now.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Able to make a good interception. Vida. Over to Cantona. Ishige. Deflected out for a throw. Fisher. Ham. Now Ishige. That will help ease the pressure. Fisher. played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. That's a turnover to the opposition.
It's Messi.
That's good support play from his teammates. Ramos. Rose. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Ishige, superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
Vidal. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really.
Well, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it. Easy decision for the ref.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Rose.
Sometimes we don't give defenders enough credit, but I think they were responsible for the margin of that miss.
Yeah, even though they couldn't get the foot on the ball, their presence was enough to put the player off.
Poli.
Cuello. Shots on here. Got in and blocked it. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Well, that doesn't look good at all, does it? I don't know whether he'll be able to continue. A muscle tear, maybe. Tries to punch it away. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. It goes out wide again. Headed down to a teammate.
Referee's given the free kick. He's well up with play this late in the game.
Fisher.
Guided that to the left-hand side of the goal. It's wonderful technique.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart.
Cuello.
Oh, that doesn't look too good. Probably a pulled muscle.
Fisher.